So, basic price. So, ano itong basic price na ito? Amount receivable minus tax payable plus subsidy received minus transport charges. So, ibig sabihin itong basic price, ito lang yung pinaka-price niya talaga. Yung natatanggap lang ng, yung talagang presyo lang ng item o services na binili mo. Kaso kasi pag item yan, kasama yung tax at saka yung transport charges. Yun yung basic price. Ngayon yung producer's price, yung price na ipinataw ng producer o ng manufacturer is amount receivable minus any value added pero wala pang ano, wala pang transport cost doon. So ibig sabihin, pag inilipat yun sa retailer, papasok yung transport cost niya. Okay, yung purchaser's price o yung price na binayaran ng bumili, amount paid excludes any transportation charges. So, ibig sabihin nito, kaya tumataas ang presyo kasi patong ng patong yung tax at saka yung transportation charges. Yung tax at saka transport tax at saka transportation charges, yun ang nagpapalaki. Kasi any layer, every layer na dadaanan ng product, may patong. So, importanteng malaman natin yung basic price, producer's price, at saka purchaser's price. Yung price nung bumili is minus yung transport price kasi assuming na personal na pumunta yung bumili at doon nagbayad. So, walang delivery charge doon. Yun ang assumption ng purchaser's price. So, yun lang po.